It's going fast because it's SSD. Now we will install the second part, the software for Frontier, Fujifilm Frontier LP5000. We have the backup and we will just install it. This is step by step with Acronis. Only next because it's configured. Yeah. We have all there. Just we have to click. No problem. We will do it again. Acronis True Image 2021. We are installing the program now and we will make it step by step together, and you can see we are still waiting 6 minutes. Successful on the second part. Now we have to exit reboot system. Now we have to make some set some IP because 1.11 it has the frontier. We have a network cable problem, but we will see. Now I have to uninstall some programs that we don't need. We have to make some changes. We have problem with the cable.